Today, my name is Yudhoma Mamta. I am studying 8th standard. Today, I am going to say seminar on how to become topper in the class. We should keep concentrate to read. If we not keep any concentration, we can't recognize or remember anything. We won't get anything. If we have any doubt, we should ask your teacher immediately. When you are revising at home, if you have any doubt in home, you should ask your teacher when you get to school next day. So, you should read at home also what teachers are saying in class. Reading textbook is most important part of the student. When we are reading a textbook, if we think any important point is there, you should underline that sentence or para and read perfectly. If you have any doubt or meaning of any word, you should underline that word or sentence and ask your teacher. Asking doubts is also a very important thing for students. If you have any doubt, if you not ask that doubt, may we get many doubts from that doubt. So, we should ask whole doubts, what is in our mind, total doubts we should ask to teachers. And we should keep time management like class timetable. Time management is the most important for a student, and we should keep time management, timetable, like class timetable. Daily we are coming to school and following the timetable, you know, like that only at home also, from sleeping, get up and sleeping. Totally, we should make a timetable and follow it. If you are not follow it, we don't know the value of time. Time is very important in our life and also valuable. So, we should follow the timetable and use it properly. And discipline is the most important for students. Not only studies, all the activities are important for students. If we participate in all the activities, then teacher will think, oh, she's very perfect in all activities, not only studies. So, we should get that impression. So, we should participate on all the activities. If we got any less marks in any exam, we should not think, I'm a loser and I got a less marks. If you got any less marks, you should think, what I did mistake? What I should do now? You should think like that. You should not think negatively. You should think always positive. If you got any less marks also, you should read more than before. If you read for before exam, if you read for 6 hours, now you read for 7 hours. 4 hours means 5 hours. At least double or triple. How much time you take? But until try and try until you get. If read and read until you get. That thing I follow. And we should follow the teachers. When teachers are saying something, we should listen concentrately, because teachers may say for us, because that's why we should see, listen for them. If we not listen for them, many moral values and others won't get for us. So, when teachers are saying anything or listen, anything, whatever teacher says, we should listen. Thank you.
Dear respected teacher and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. This is Siddhartha from 9th standard, standing before you to express my sincere gratitude to one and all and to present my seminar speech on the importance of English language. Dear friends, as we all know that language is a vital role in human life because it is used for communicating. Among all the languages, English is considered as a global language or an international language because it is mostly spoken by all. Dear friends, does anybody know why we need to speak English? Because if everyone speaks different languages, some of you do not understand our language. The encyclopedias are written in English. Most of the movies have been translated into English only. So friends, let us try to learn the English. Love it, enjoy it. We can win the whole world by communicating. See? The higher education books are also be written in English only. So friends, nowadays the jobs are there now. The jobs are have been, who are if you want to achieve your goals and dreams, you should have to learn English. So, by learning English, you can win the world by communicating. So, I thank Nagalakshmi ma'am for giving me this great opportunity. Thank you one and all.
Good morning everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Samita. I am studying 9th class at CJ Technical School, Padarasu. Today my topic is science and technology. The technology has improved a lot and changed a lot from olden days. We are using the more machines and more electrical equipments now. But in olden days we didn't have any electrical equipments or anything. But now we are using so many things which are used for electric equipments, and also electrical equipments in olden days. But now we are using lots of equipments now, electrical equipments. Example, if we take the washing machines, we are washing our clothes in washing machines. But in olden days, we used to wash the clothes by going to lakes and ponds. But now we are using washing machines and we are taking many electrical equipments. So I conclude that you don't use more. I'm not telling you don't use electrical equipments. Use but don't use more. Just take what older people do. So if we will get more physical exercise if you do the work. And thank you. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.